Thanks. Grande de little mermaid.
Bye.
Medium sized fish.
The story began when Ariel fell head over face in love. But no, it began when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. Wait, no, it began when King Triton, an old man, and Ursula took Ariel's voice and whoa, this story's getting away from me. Better slow down.
Little mermaid.
Wish I could be part of that world. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want to think of a
Ariel, listen. Get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs. We got so much down here. There's no reason to go up there.
But the set goes the in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you gon' be on the plate.
Under the sea, under the sea.
See for yourself. And Ursula's powers are greater even than Triton's. She'll help Ariel, all right.
This one will need to be thinner than my walls. Girl, and do
you? Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls. So sad, so true. They come flocking to my corporate and drawing spells as please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Abluga, Sabruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Now Rhesus, Glossitis, Eknats, Laryngitis, now Voce to me. I have lived in the past, I've been a nest.
Shut up,
Here you are. Hope you had a wonderful time. Now, please step out into your bed. Goodbye.
Goodbye.